Top stories from around the island. To the point. Without the fluff. Puerto Rico headline news. Please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell notification. Under the slogan, "A bullet in the air can be the misfortune of all," the Department of Public Security, DSP, began its traditional year-end campaign to avoid unfortunate accidents as a result of gunshots that are fired into the air during Christmas and New Year celebrations in Puerto Rico. Celebratory gunfire is the shooting of a firearm into the air in celebration. It is culturally accepted in parts of the Balkans, parts of Russia, the Middle East, the Central Asian country of Afghanistan, and the South Asian country of Pakistan. Property damage is sometimes another result of celebratory gunfire. Shattered windows and damaged roofs are often found after such celebrations. Bullets fired into the air usually fall back with terminal velocities much lower than their muzzle velocity when they leave the barrel of a firearm. Nevertheless, people can be injured, sometimes fatally, when bullets discharged into the air fall back down to the ground. The year-end celebrations must be a reason for joy, brotherhood, and family unity. We cannot allow the irresponsible act of firing gunshots into the air to result in a tragedy for the Puerto Rican people. I call on everyone to unite and promote this message to avoid misfortunes that can mark our people forever. Let's start the new year with hope and happiness, united in the firm purpose of working so that our children and youth can grow on an island where their safety is a priority, said the Secretary of the DSP, Elmer Roman Gonzalez, at a press conference. The campaign is supported under Law 404-2000, known as the Puerto Rico Arms Law, which establishes in Article 7.06 that an educational advertising campaign must be carried out from November 15 to January 7 every year. Shooting gunshots into the air is a crime that carries a penalty of 5 years and 10 years with aggravating factors. The Police Bureau, during this period, is implementing specific and detailed work strategies to prevent this and any other crime that seeks to tarnish the welfare of our communities, said Commissioner of the Police Bureau, Henry Escalera Rivera. The laws are designed to put an end to the Puerto Rican custom of celebratory gunfire, a tradition that has taken a number of lives and injured numerous people all over the island over the years. The commissioner explained that, in the last 6 years, there have been no deaths from stray bullets, although there have been injuries. These injuries happened in 2012, 2015, 2016 and 2018, as a result of this illegal tradition. The last incident of shooting in the air that took a life occurred at the end of 2011, when a teenager, Carla Michelle Negron Velez, died. I thank the community leaders, merchants, agency heads and the media that for many years has been working with us to bring this message to every home in Puerto Rico, Escalera Rivera reiterated. There are estimated to be more than 380,000 illegal weapons in Puerto Rico, although it is impossible to know the precise number. A confidential hotline at 787-343-2020 is available where you can report any incidents of gunfire. Thanks for watching. Please support this channel by subscribing, liking, and sharing our content. We look forward to providing a live, English-based newscast in the near future for Puerto Rico headline news.